Hello friends, in earlier video we installed MinGW compiler and Visual Studio Code editor, and in this tutorial we trying to compile and run C program using Visual Studio Code tasks. Before opening Visual Studio Code, I am going to create a new folder and name it as C programming. Then right click on that folder and open with the code. So it will open that folder in Visual Studio Code editor. Now see here, this is our folder. I am going to create a new file there and name it as helloworld.c. As soon as I created new file, it shows some notifications, so I am closing the notification first. And inside this helloworld.c file, I am going to write a simple hello world program. Okay, then the return 0. Now I am saving this file, and to running, just go to the view and integrated terminal. It will show the integrated terminal from the current directory, and type gcc command with minus g options and the source file name, that is helloworld.c, and then output minus o, and output name is helloworld.c.exe, and hit enter button from keyboard. It gonna create exe file, helloworld.exe file. Now to run this exe file, what we need to do is, in integrated terminal we need to type ./ and the name of the exe file, that is helloworld.c.exe, and it enter. It will show the hello world output here, that which is the printf statement output. Like this we are going to compile and run through the command line. But actually problem is, every time we need to compile and run through the command line, which will slow down the coding process. To solve this problem, Visual Studio Code has menu called tasks, where you can configure a task. So to configure, just click on configure task. Click configure task. There is no task, so it will suggest to create a task.json file. Just click on that create task.json file and select other. So it will create some default task. Here the first thing is a label. Task.json file may have several tasks. In order to identify the particular task, we need to assign some label to the task. When you are going to the task and run task, it will show the task name. I am changing the task name here. Just change the echo to some other value. That is, for my case, I am compiling. My task is compiling, so I am changing to compile C file, and the type is shell, because I am going to run it from the shell. The next is command. Here in earlier we run it from the command line. At that time we given gcc command. We not only given gcc command, we also submitted some additional argument in the command line. So we need to write additional parameter in task.json file also. To do so, type args, and I am copying additional arguments from the command line and pasting into the task.json file. And in here task.json, I am enclosing the argument list within double quotes, and also put comma in between arguments. once you are adding all arguments, it is time to test whether the compiling thing is working correctly from the task or not. Before checking, I am saving this file first. So to save, go to file and save, and after that close this file and delete the already existed exe file. Now go to task, run task, compile C file, and then continue without scanning. It will generate the hello.exe file. Look here, the generated file. Okay, the next step what we are doing is we are running the compiled file. So running is also the another step. To add a running step in task.json file, what we need to do is we need to add another task in the our task.json file. In this case, what I'm doing is I'm copying the existing tasks and putting comma and pasting that task, and now changing the label to run C file, and I'm removing argument list because there is no argument for running lol.c.exe file. In the command, I am specifying the, and I am replacing this command with executable file name, that is lol.exe. Now running task is configured, so I am closing this file. First I am removing existing exe file. Now from task menu, run task, compile C file, continue without scanning, and it will generate lol.c.exe file. Now task, run C file, continue without scanning, and it will show the output in integrated terminal. Okay, everything is run successful, but there is a problem when you add another C program file and compile it through the task, then it will not compile because we hard coded the file name with lol.c. For example, I am going to create a new file here with name test.c, and I am writing a simple C program hash include stdio.h. int main of printf of, this is test file, and return 0. Okay, now just see here, I am currently in test.c file, and I am trying to delete the existing exe file, and I am clicking task, run task, compile, and continue without scanning. And here, instead of creating test.c.exe file, it created lol.c.exe file. To solve this problem, what we need to do is we need to do some changes in task.json file. I am doing the changes in the next tutorial. And also, I am going to compile and run C program using Visual Studio Code key bindings. And don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.